So any other people, do you have any other question? So now please go ahead now. Your time is running out. Your time is already finished.
I think that formula is calculating a right triangle.
Yes.
看不上你, 得自作多情。 能拍照吴宇航, 光出出大脑门。
翻起了,
翻起了。
Yeah, yeah,
yeah.
So if you have any types of question, you can ask me. Otherwise, just very quickly write it, or even you can take a picture too. I do not mind if you have the dictionary, but you must write it to your notebook, okay? This is our regular lesson for the Coulomb's law. The last topic of this chapter.
Okay. So, 你摸凯能装个样子不？
一千就买。才好几分钟啊。
所以弄这样子装的好，给你来一张。
But what will happen if the charges are scattered randomly? I mean, it cannot form a right triangle.
No problem. But 3D, you can find the perpendicular distance between that two charges. Wherever the charges, I showed you. The 3D I showed you, right?
Yes, yes, yes.
So wherever the charges, you can find the perpendicular distance between them from the center.
But there are only two charges.
Yeah, no problem. The two charges also. Like charges, like your hand and my hand. So there is a distance here.
So
I will not come like this. If you know this one and this one, by using the geometry, by using the triangle formula, you can find what is the distance out here. Right, Lawrence? Yeah. All right.